do my stuff.
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar,
spawn of the great flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh? And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh?
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes! As it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy! Using the magnum opus and the harpoon!
Let's do it.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Town a little less nasty, huh? Less pukes to threaten us around here. out gone!
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
Deep Freya has lost his flame. See? Over there. The flame is dead cold. Without it, he won't keep his flock of wildfire long.
I need the car!
Thank you. run away! Come here! That the best you can do?
Over here, Wastelander!
Cut fuel!
I'll remain with the angel.
Echoes of your deeds resound before you. You're known, legendary. Perhaps keep your head down if you want to keep it.
Oh yeah, I was just dreaming about killing.
There are those who dwell on the crust of the land, like you and me, and there are those who dwell beneath. They worship darkness and drink the blood of men.
Keep an eye out. No surprises. Well, she failed at saving the world.
Black, slow it down!
Very risky to slow here.
Stay. Grab the car.
Someone here! Rally up! Get it!
Company!
stash. You see, below many a dark passage and crawl. Here, quick, away! Here, here, to the outside!
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
But don't forget, the outcrier, the race. People do forget here.
You'll never make it here. It's only for real runners.
Another cage.
Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you.
Where's the child?
She's not here. Don't talk of her out loud. Please.
I wish you luck, but it's no use. Sorry.
It's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Oh, maybe I can go through here. Stay out of the flames. There must be a way to turn this off.
Must be this way. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
That should do it.